because it's weekend, that's why it's a little bit crowded. Wow. Brian, look at this.
All greens.
Look over the mountain, on top of the mountain.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look! Brian, get out of here. So what? Oh, it's so tall. That's beautiful.
Yeah. Want some tickets? Ouch. Look at the top roof. Rooftop. All the way up there.
You're gonna do something like that.
Oh, cool, yeah.
Sweet.
Where is that?
New York.
Oh yeah.
So
this is how you only walk like this in New York.
Between people all the time, right?
Oops, sorry.
Every day, Monday, weekend,
many times. But it's so cool here. It's alive.
Loco burro.
That's arcade.
So the problem is, you know what it is? The park lines. So that's why I want to go first thing in the morning when they open. Because when I was reading the reviews, they say I went early in the morning and it was very easy. But I see a lot of people complaining of the long lines. Because I think everybody needs to go in the afternoon.
Yeah, makes sense.
Because
Yeah.
Well, this car is that mark on your GPS, don't come to the
what?
Mark on the GPS, don't come to the street with the car.
Actually, this is cool to have a drive here. Look at this, Brian.
Cookies. Since 1924.
Why is so much ceiling fans?
Ah, it's those onions. Yeah. Like.
Tosh, I don't think they do it.
Oh, there is a lot of stores.
I mean, these people, see how far it is? I mean, I don't know how close the street is. But there are a lot of people from the
street. Hello, Brandon. Le.
Oh, pigeon is.
Oh, Gilly.
Look, did they first put a bag for the pigeon up there?
Did they put what?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Nobody wonders. They are coming because.
Yeah, it's a nice shop. I still remember one time. Ah, look at the lemon.
Look at the bees. I kind of like the bees.
Oh, look at this house all the way up there. In the mountain.
Yes.
Now or when you come back?
There are two cute areas like this that has some shops, but I have to look on the map. I don't know exactly the name now.
I mean, the walk itself here is nice.
Yes, but there is this cute shop still on the side, which is like a circle.
And I bet we'll be alive all the way till like
the night is
a.m.
Right.
Yeah.
You kicked that cotton candy by accident. It's okay. There's a lot going on.
Look at this store.
That's a mall, so we figure. That's a mall.
Yeah. Can you go up?
But the stairs are here.
It's nice. Thank you. Yeah, it's nice. Things in the roof so you can get on top of it. Most of these roofs have it.
But what is this for?
You need to climb on it.
There must be. Maybe they put the decoration
in the roof. Yeah, probably. What? That is so cool. Here, this antique store.
Oh my god, that's so
cool. Oh, look at this store, Brian. Here. Oh, look. Wow. Is this the park? Cars are pushing. It's like I'm not gonna wait anymore. And I get it. Look at the mound of the bees.
Move here so we can see them. Watch your feet so you can get your feet.
I like that the roads are on the opposite. Yeah.
Yes. This is the only way out. Oh. Here, because this is how, where they come, Brian. Look, they're gonna pick the people here, the chairs, and take them up. While we're in the triangle line, take a choice.
Cool. You get to go around. to try this tomorrow? Awesome. Look at this store. Oh, look, they're all the way up. Can we go?
He was in that movie, The Principal.
That's a cool place.
Do you wish our place were like this, or like it as quiet as it is? Really?
Just a little means that it's good for a visit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Makes sense. Look at this story. So they have these kind of rental cars. I think it's a good idea.
And they have this trolley.
Yeah.
But I think it's every hour, and there's not one, there's like four lines that take different routes.
Too old. Oh, there is a sign over there. Yes. 1970.
The first settlers.
Yeah. Looks cool.
Triangle
eyes.
Yeah, bugs.
Yeah.
Why do you have to care about
look at this beer bottle.
I know, but why you, why do you even have to care about your
broke the seal, so we're gonna have to heat up.
I know.
It is still the mall, yeah.